You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some mom. Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. A metal door. Close. Maybe this device I found can help. Device, like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries.
Blech.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All-Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Aloy, over here. Stop wasting time. Aloy, come now. Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No. But they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Oh no, that Watcher saw me. Slowly, quietly. quietly so I can sneak past. Oh no, the Watcher saw me. I need to do this slowly and quietly. Their paths. Almost there. There he is. Can't let them see me. Hey!
What?
How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
How do you know to avoid them?
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she... is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart. And you.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
Aloy, we cannot.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me!
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care! How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. These will keep. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did someone forget we were supposed to go hunting this morning?
No, I did not forget. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering?
No. I'm fine.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now.
Wouldn't mind if she...
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Are you worrying about what...
What happens is clear.
Rost, even if...
There is much to do.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon.
That sounds... Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's Heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. Full of water.
Thank you.
Pays are helpful. Bitter, though. Because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
It's not allowed.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you're careful there. You'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or...
Is there a reason why you're act...
Once you run the proving...
Trade...
That's right.
Last time I visited...
I do.
Oh, I can...
I'll be the judge of that. Got yourself a trip caster. My life's exciting.
Really? Will you be?
I'll be. Be sure to.
Are you worried I'm going?
I don't think
you can stop worrying.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Roth.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty, sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term...
Why do you...
It's
because you used...
Yeah. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the room?
Nothing I can make sense of after my shunning. Everyone I knew, I like it better. Always a pleasure, Duke.
I guess that concludes.
All right.